You ever been cruising Zillow looking for a house, and all of a sudden you look at the pictures that were put in there by the real estate agent, and they look horrible. The house wasn't prepared, the pictures are terrible. I've even seen them where you can see the agent's face in the bathroom mirror while they're trying to take pictures with their smartphone. It shouldn't be that way. You'll never get your home sold. You'll never get it done for top dollar. Things have got to be staged correctly and photographed professionally. We've got an expert with us today, Kevin Grant, from Sell or Dwell. Kevin, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Wally. Great to be here.
Happy to have you. Sell or Dwell, you stage as well as sell. Why is staging so important?
We make sure that your home looks its best for that first showing, which is online. Most people are seeing things on their tablet, their computer, their phone.
Yep.
So it has to look its best. So staging does that. It merchandises the home properly so it's going to sell faster, sell for more money.
That's the goal. Sell it now and sell it at top dollar. What is the role of the professional photographer in that? So you've got it staged. It right. looks right and ready for photos.
Sure.
Why can't the agent just do that themselves?
Peanut butter and jelly is what we say. All right. If you stage the house, but you take poor photography on a camera phone or something, it's not going to present right. Or if you take great photos, but you haven't staged the house, it's still not going to look its best. So staging and magazine quality photography go together like peanut butter and jelly.
I like that. Many people push back that I speak to about the idea of staging because they don't want to invest that money. The reason they're selling their home very often is to get money. And here comes an agent saying, let's stage it, give me more money. How do you manage that?
Well, we include it for free.
Really?
So at Sell or Dwell Realty, we stage every home, whether vacant or occupied, and make it look its best. We'll give you a market-ready report that has some homework, decluttering, depersonalizing, that kind of stuff, working with your furniture, and then we'll come in and enhance that with accessories or just stage the whole property if it's vacant.
So if my home is vacant, you're gonna stage it so it looks right and photographs crisp. And if I've already got things in the house, you're gonna do what you need to do to enhance it, and neither of those do I need to spend any upfront money.
That's right. We include that with any of our real estate fees, along with the photography. We also help make sure that people are getting repairs done, maybe an appraisal if that's needed, all that kind of stuff to get that house ready to sell as fast as it can.
Is there any of that I need to pay for up front?
You don't pay for any of that. It's all included in our fees. That's our unique proposition. We don't think that there are any other realtors in town that do exactly what we do because we own the staging business. We're certified, we're licensed. In fact, the staging business doesn't really have any licensing. So you want to make sure that you're getting someone who's certified, someone that has the inventory, someone that has the insurance in case there's something that happens. And that's what we do.
So the furniture is even owned by your company.
That's
so there's
right.
nothing I need to do. I'm not chasing after third-party vendors. One-stop shop. I'm staged, I'm photographed, and I'm sold.
And you're sold. That's right. List it, stage it, sell it.
That's impressive. It's worthy of a longer conversation.
Yeah.
Tell me this. What is the best way for folks to get a hold of you to have that conversation?
Thanks, Wally. Best way to reach us is if you go to sellordwelljacks.com. Same on Facebook, again, sellordwelljacks.com.
We all know that homes that are staged properly, present properly, show properly, photograph properly, get sold at top dollar. To do otherwise is to let your home sit.